Hi, I'm Rio.
Hi, my name is Nur Dalila Sofia Ahmad Satar.
Hello, my name is Swaini.
Hi, I'm Muhammad Afiq Imran.
Hi, my name is Imran Izzuddin Shah.
My name is Adam Shahid bin Mohamizi.
The one thing that I love studying here is when you have any particular problems regarding the subject, everyone is very helpful. The classmates, the tutors, the lecturers, so I was really happy.
This university, it has a sports center, prayer rooms, libraries open till 10, and we have many computer pools. I mean, 24 hours, you have access to everything in the university.
Most of us prefer to look for houses ourselves and live among Malaysians. The houses here are generally affordable if you live with multiple people, and the facilities are usually complete with beddings, television, and of course a kitchen where you can cook. And we do cook because it saves money.
It is really convenient to find halal food, you know, for us Muslims, and it is very reachable. Like, you can walk only 2 minutes to go there.
Last summer I got a part-time job. It's a pizza delivery, and I managed to get $21 per hour.
On the first years, definitely language is going to be the hardest part. Try to adapt with their culture, their language, their accent, and slowly I improve my English, how to interact with people, especially locals. I do have like international student friends and some of local friends, but basically it's fun. It's something new for me, and it's going to be like a challenge for me to be better and better.